stick. Take off your gloves, grab that sweater, and you're ready for love. It's the hockey sock rock. It's the hockey sock rock. Don't think twice, honey, break the ice. You gotta come and do the hockey sock rock. I met a little girl and we danced all night. I didn't get her home until about midnight. Her daddy was so mad he nearly clobbered me. How was I to know he was a referee? We did the hockey sock rock. It's the hockey sock rock. What do you mean we'll be down at the race? You better come under the hockey sock rock. Everybody's dancing to the hockey rock sound. Come on, get up, break away, get down. Pull on your socks, don't need no shoes. Slip and slide away those blues. And do the hockey sock rock, 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 rock. It's the hockey sock rock, 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 rock. You're my favorite chick, you're my first draft pick. Come on and do the hockey sock rock. Rock, 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 the fuck, the fuck, the rock, rock, rock.
Hockey night tonight. Tension grows, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bump, and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period.
Sit down here.
Where players dance with skates of flash, the whole team trails behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees. They travel like a burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside. It's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period, last game in the playoffs, too. Oh, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the champs who win the drink. Now the final flick of a hockey stick and a one gigantic scream. The puck is in, the home team wins the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game.
Rico Fatta, I worked with his dad.
Yeah.
And the thing, Marty, I know.
And Mark, Shaq.
Shaq the Siberian. Wow. Simon from Wawa. The only, yeah, so the only player this, from Wawa.
They did this in 2004.
This, no this, kidding.
This, thing, and it was in the Sioux paper. It was $2. My sister sent it to me. And the mail about 6 years ago.
This is cool to see. He just got to put him in his old time Alzheimer's.
Oh, yes.
That's not Ubi's picture. That's not Ubi's picture. Gene Umbreck.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. No. I remember him.
Dennis Vial. I had him in my team and that's not Shakey's picture either, Mike Walton.
Oh yeah, they got some of these pictures mixed up. Well, there's Zook. Mike Zook.
Yeah,
Jr.
Mike Zook. Yeah,
that's definitely not Mike Walton.
No,
not even
not Shakey.
When he was a rookie.
Wow. This is cool to look at some of this shit like that.
Hockey Heritage North.
Chaplin.
Matt
Freddie
Davalos.
Pellini.
You must love this guy.
This guy here, Freddie Pellini, was so good. He only played 8 games in the NHL and he quit.
Is that right?
Oh, really?
And he was with Detroit, but he was maybe the greatest. Gordie Howe said he was the greatest talent, raw talent he ever saw in his life, but he was a mama's boy. Now you think about it, he played 8 games with the Red Wings, he had 5 points in the 6-team league way back in the 50s.
8 games, 5 points.
Yep.
Wow. That's good.
Hey, how are you?
Freddie Pellini. Norm Deflus, I remember him.
I'm on the other side.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Yep.
That's cool.
So much for reminiscing. Hello out there, we're on the air, it's hockey night tonight. The catch and goes, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bump, and the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period, where players dash with skates of flash, the home team trails behind, but they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees, they travel like a burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside, it's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period, last game of the playoffs too. Oh, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for the champs who win the drink. Now the final flick of a hockey stick and a one gigantic scream. The puck is in, the home team wins the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game.
You know the cheap face-off? You don't know how to cheat the face-off and you're a centerman? That's not good.
There you go.
When a linesman's standing there to drop the puck, watch his hand. See my hand? Watch my hand. If the linesman goes like this, that means it's coming. If he just goes like this, that means it's coming. That's when you start moving.
Don't think twice, honey, break the ice. You gotta come into the hockey sock run.
Think and shoot. Make the goalie.
You're my favorite kid. You're my first
Jesus.
That was the guy that said his friend had the heart attack.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Go ahead. No.
Just want to tell him it should be ringing.
Is he calling the winner?
Yeah.
Seriously? Yeah.
Hello, is this Bruce Gilby? Well, you are the lucky recipient of two tickets to Pittsburgh. No.
Two tickets to Pittsburgh.
I'm sorry. Do you want the Bruins or do you want Team Canada? You want the Team Canada.
All right.
You got it. Hold on. I'll put the guy on so we know how to get it, okay? My pleasure. Take care. Bye-bye.